I'm Todd Grisham, and there is a buzz in the air here tonight. We're at the Empire Fight Camp. And watching this live with me is Johnny Nelson.
The pleasure's always mine, my friend.
It's time for our tale. Great to have you with us for this all-action affair. We expect big things, and I don't think we're going to be disappointed. Oh, and he caught him there with a right hook. Catch and shoot with the left counter. Good job. Been showing exceptional chins, by the way. Keep an eye on this slugger. As you know, he's willing to take three to give one. That's his game plan, and it's worked out pretty well for him so far.
If you get in with a slugger, they want to work at their own pace. Use speed, frustrate, and take them out of their comfort zone. Make them tired, trip over their own feet. Get them angry.
Exchanges from both men in this round. Where's the accuracy?
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
And a counter left. And he blocks the left uppercut. Good left counter that lands. Blocks the hook. And miss with that jab. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. Nice counter punch. And there's the bell to start round two. Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. Great counter right hand there. And Deontay Wilder just got clipped. And down goes Wilder. So they'll make it up, and this fight continues. You're not going to see a lot of finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away.
You are fighting the swarmer. Be smart. Be sharp. Concentrate, but you've got to be confident. Do not dance his dance, because that swarmer, once you do that, you're giving a man a chance that shouldn't have one. Perfect game plan. The thing is, can anybody figure out what to do to change this? It's a perfect start.
Why aren't they keeping their gloves up? Defending himself. He threw the hook, didn't land. So final 10 seconds of the round, and he is looking really sharp. There's the bell for round three. He couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for us.
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not going to happen. He's got to hustle now. He's got to bluff him.
Nice offensive display landing that left counter. As it is in most heavyweight fights, don't blink, because one big shot and this thing could be over.
I've seen it so many times. One punch changes everything. I've seen guys winging hands down. They decide to showboat and show off, then bam! It's over. So they've got to stay sharp. One punch changes everything.
Both men step back for just a moment. Counter shot lands. Not a lot of punch output. Thought there would be some more action here. Is Frazier in trouble? Is this the beginning of the end for this legend? Trying to answer back. And it appears the onslaught is over, at least for now. Nice counter shot. He misses with that jab. Catch and shoot. He misses with that jab. Very close round with 10 seconds to go. There's no way Frazier survives this.
Oh, I heard that, never by saw it.
Go in round four. Who's going to land the first big shot? Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. Beautiful counterpunch. How do they use this fighter's aggression against them?
How do you deal with an aggressive fighter? What you do is you fight, fire with fighter. You either give it them back because that's where they're comfortable, or you play calm, play cool.
And Deontay Wilder just got clipped. Look at him trying to fight his way out of this. He might just want to hold on and play some defense. Disaster averted, it seems. We continue on. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. The score of that left hand.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Punch, and he just missed with that left jab. Deontay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Final 10 seconds here. Unless we get some late drama, I think we all know who won this round. And there's the bell for round five. He got knocked down in the last round. Let's see what he can do here.
What a knockdown. You know, in the corner now, they're saying, when you get out there, jump on him. Do not give him chance to breathe. Bully him, throw him, push him down, punch him in the back. Keep letting the shots go. Because you know, go on, shake your leg. They're like, and that's it, away from getting stopped.
One of these fighters is starting to run out of gas. What do you do as a fighter when you just don't have the energy?
Now you've got two fighters that are absolutely shattered. What gets you through? Willpower. Calm, because if you panic, you get desperate. If you get desperate, you make mistakes. If you make mistakes, you get knocked out.
He And he misses with that jab. Punch, counter punch. A swing and a miss. Beautiful counter shot. And he fails to score with that left hook. You hear people talk about a boxer's chin. Do they have a good chin? Do they have a glass jaw? Those are questions that are being answered here tonight.
What a gift. What a gift it is to have a chin.
Oh, wow, they just got clipped, and he's in a world of trouble. I don't know if I've ever seen him this hurt before. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Round six. Coming off that fantastic last round, let's see if he can keep his momentum going. Good counter punching for both these fighters. Lands with the right counter. Both of these men showing exceptional chins, by the way. Left hook doesn't find its target. There's a counter shot. Nice exchange here from both men. That left counter punch will score. There's no doubt that this fighter's power can change the fight around in an instant. You can't afford to make one single minor mistake.
Power, that power might be the do or die. That power might be the equalizer.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Perfectly matched, skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
To see Joe Frazier get knocked out. As he weathered the storm, it appears that the moment of trouble has passed, at least for now. He just misses with that big right hand. This round could go either way, 10 seconds to go. Start round seven. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
Now he knows he's being hurt. He's going to come out and put the pressure on. He's going to throw the kitchen sink at you. You've got to be ready for that. Don't fight fire with fire. Hold him off. Be smart, because he's going to try and put you under pressure. He knows your legs are gone. He knows your head's not cleared. Be sharp.
On the right. Just misses with that jab. You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. This fighter's sort of the death by a thousand paper cuts approach. He'll hit you a thousand times before you can land one.
Well, you've got a fast fighter, they will cut you to ribbons, and they know it's a matter of time before either you get desperate or the referee jumps in and saves you. This is a natural gift.
Can they figure out the combination to this safe?
Skill for skill, tap for tap, just like a match made in heaven.
Who's willing to go where the other fighter won't? Hook. blocks that jab. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go.
Smoking Joe may go.
Pretty dumb. There's the bell for round eight. Can they seal the deal in this round after what we saw just a minute ago?
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything worked. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
One of the best attributes to have in boxing has nothing to do with boxing. It's how well you can take a punch to the face.
Don't get trigger happy, because all of a sudden you're going to be gassing yourself out trying to get that shot, and that's when they catch you.
Nice job landing with that right hand counter. Don't miss with the jab. Shots from both these fighters. Got to be careful, though. Looks like this fighter did not work on defense this training camp.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
This fighter's certainly not going to outthrow their opponent by any means, but they will, when they hit, be a lot harder.
I've seen certain fighters that can depend on.
Can he do it? What a massive upset this would be. Looks like they're out of trouble. Might want to back out of the pocket here. Look how slow these punches are. And he finished the job. It, but we've got a knockout victory.
That is going to be one of those what happened next shots. Where did it come from? How did he land? He didn't get knocked down. He got knocked out. I mean out.